And I'm blinded by the memory of it all. Hey, are on and on and on, she said. On and on and on, she said. Meet me in my garden on the flower bed. I don't care who is listening, what the neighbor said. The roses in my garden, the harvest of the world. And I will be your garden if you will be my flower girl. I don't know who's running around inside my head, 'cause I got all these feelings that I thought were dead. One side is a woman and the other side is a man. All she wants to do is play a game. Well, catch me, baby, if you can. Meet me in my garden on the flower bed. I don't care who is listening, what the neighbor said. The roses in my garden, the harvest of the world. And I will be your garden if you will be my flower girl. I got some weeds in my mind that need pulling, but I don't have the courage to face. Think I'll move them to a different place. And she said, meet me in my garden, baby. She said, the roses in my garden, the harvest of the world. And I will be your garden if you will be my flower girl. Meet me in my garden on the flower bed. I don't care who is listening, what the neighbor said. The roses in my garden, the harvest of the world. And I will be your garden if you will be my flower girl. My flower girl.
Good evening, Southampton. How are you doing? All right? We have a Masraddin. No, I'm just joking.
Have you got a table for the trip? Are you going to leave me high and dry here? Like a frightened sheep to the slaughter.
We're 38, we're a bit fat, we're a bit old, we're completely fucking happening. We've got loads of money, and we certainly don't need to do these as much as she does. But nevertheless, we're here in this cold with children. We have children. We don't have sex very much anymore. Certainly not as much as she does. The keyboard plays a Leo.
Yeah!
Is any Leos in tonight?
Yeah!
You're a Leo? This guy should be up on stage with us, John, don't you think? Come and sit next to John. We have Mr. John Dunnery, another Leo.
Yeah!
Leo's
wrong!
We have Mr. Matt Pegg on the bass guitar. Mr. Wayne Wilkinson on computers. Miss Dorrie Jackson on what do you want, Dorrie? On methadone. Mr. John Williams on the keyboards. Where's John? Why is he chewing my strategy, right? I said no. Hey, John. Hello, John. Come in, John. Before we start is play fast. We like to pick bass players against guitarists really quick. Shows before. Please excuse me as well, I can't see any of you. I know you're up there. You're like the fucking Phantom of the Opera, but I can't see a thing. But people up, oh wow, there's lots of people up there. Shit. Wow. Can you guys play fast up there? That's the thing, you see, we always talk about playing fast because any guitar player most guitar players kind of sit around and, you know, play some like chords, you know, they kind of sit around. Say, hey, Brian, are you going out tonight? I don't know, man. I think I'll just sit here, you know, something cool. And they do that because they can't play fast. Because any guitar player can play fast, the motherfucker will be doing it, you know. What else is going on, man? So we're fat, we're fast. We're old, we're 38, we've got kids. What else have we got, Dorrie? What else has happened since I was down here? Is that right? I've got even got piles now, definitely. I don't know. So it's like, hello and welcome to my life, and everything's great. I'm just going back to college next year to do my psychology master. And we've got a new record company starting up, we have going on. I train horses in Vermont. What else can I do, Matt? I look after Matt. I don't smoke pot anymore, and I don't drink anymore for 10 years. I stopped smoking cigarettes 2 years ago. I wear Ralph Lauren underpants, and I have a rare foot disease. This is a song about hitting the grand old age of 35, and what happens when you're 35, psychologically speaking, is that the person who you are gets annihilated by the person who you really are. You see what I mean? So all that pretends. That, you know, all those like you, just fucking wait. Everything goes along really nice and fine, it's all very happy, and then you hit 35 and it's just like, whoa. You know what I mean? And this is a song about that, and I wrote this in the mountains of Vermont in the snow, and this is a song from our new album, which is called Man, and it's a song called Hold Out Your Heart.
Well, I almost died on the I-95 cause I was driving in the wrong direction. Missed my turn and drove too far. I was heading for redemption. I was running south to look for the sun, but I knew I had to turn around. So I turned my car the other way. Medicine Man of Snow, let your spirit take your fears away. Hold out your heart and let your spirit take your fears away. Far but snow drifts, nowhere to go but the inside of a paranoid mind. I was fighting death with an annihilated drive. Satan left his keys behind. I was forced to feel what I didn't want to deal with. We all have to grow up sometime. The umbilical cord will chop the way. Lying old man, babies. Let your spirit take your fears away. Hold out your heart and let your spirit take your fears away. Oh, that snow took a long time to melt, but when it did, fresh water, I drank the thirst of a dying man. I could feel the minerals in the earth on my tongue. I was close to the earth. We all must leave our mother's womb. One of the liars who claimed to have found, too scared to stand on the earth's ground. We walk like flowers towards the sun to know ourselves. The medicine man got plenty to sin. The greatest beauty in the world. A snowflake's melt to leave behind. A powerful man and a baby girl. Ah, yeah. I said, oh.
This is a song about becoming a man. Please show your appreciation for Chris on the sound desk, please. And
Moved outside of the circle, and my mind is tired and my neck's half worn. Someone told me I'm different as I hold on tight to the things I own. Look what's on in my lining as I let go all of the things I own. Yeah, and no walls are needed, and no hurt can grab you, grab you. Don't take no notice what the man said, 'cause immaculate is sitting in your head. Yeah, 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 yeah. Moved outside of the circle, and my mind is tight and my heart is warm. Someone told me I'm different as I let go all of the things I've grown. Where the angels fly, ha! And no homes get broken, and we're all together, together. What the man said, 'cause immaculate is sitting in your head. Thank you. If only I could show you that you are what you believe, the hurting would be over, and we will be free. If only you'd believe me when I said you're beautiful, the images would manifest, beautiful you'd be. If only I could show you what immaculate could be, the negative would perish and the positive would be. If only you'd allow yourself to hear what I just said, then pretty soon you'd realize that immaculate is sitting in your head.
Usually what happens is at the end of the gigs when I'm talking to people afterwards, they say, oh man, my grandmother was the last time I saw her and she gave me this gold ring and white rabbits appeared on the lawn and they played that song Sunshine. Why didn't you do it? You know what I mean? We're like, wow, we were in Saudi Arabia and we got flown out on a private jet and my wife had the baby in midair. Like, you know, 4 miles up in the sky, and we played that song Immaculate. Why didn't we do it? So I really apologize if there's any songs I don't play tonight that you guys might have some things. Do you know what I mean?
Once around the world.
Exactly. You fucking said it.
You wrote it!
Yeah, but we don't have that. Wasn't that about 3 days long? We can't do that. It's a good song, though. You can hear that song, didn't you?
Yeah,
it's awesome. It's cool. It bites on some cool stuff, doesn't it? Yeah. We're not going to play any tonight, though, so I wouldn't even know. Tonight's a night to chill out, get stoned, and argue with your wife. And all celebrate being fat and old.
Yeah, that's right.
Yeah. Yeah.
Right, then, what have we got
for
tonight, then?
That happened to me recently was that about 18 years ago, I had a daughter called Francine, and you know, there's all sorts of stuff goes on. When you have a kid when you're like 19 or 20 years old, it's very different when you have one when you're fat and old. You know what I mean? And so recently, 2 years ago, I had another daughter called Ava, and the experiences were very different. And So it's kind of like, and then Francine went and made me a grandfather, so now I'm a grandfather. And life just gets more interesting every day. And so so at the ripe old age of 38, I'm here, I'm a grandfather, and Francine is, I sang a song about her on the last album, and one of the things about her is that she doesn't often call me, and in fact she never calls me, let's put it that way. And every time I call her, she's like busy or she's got a friend around or something. And then about 6 months ago, I got these like phone calls like twice a day from Francine. Hi, Dad, how you doing? Just calling just to say hi.
You
know.
Too much money.
Absolutely. And it goes on for like 2 or 3 weeks and I'm thinking, hang on, man, I thought I'm being set up, you know. And then the punchline came, well, Dad, I'm buying a house, can I have $5,000? And so I give her $5,000 and I haven't heard from her since. But I did get a song out of it, and this is a song of they're actually selling the album. Are you selling man back there, Steve? I don't even know what you're selling anymore. He sometimes sells drugs, sometimes cigarettes. And sometimes he sells his body. Any name is interesting, go back there. He's got a book back there actually, it's called It Was Sword at First, but I like it now. And this is a song about my times spent with my daughter. Give me one kind of nation. Give me one kind of world. Give me one summer vacation. Give me one sweet little girl. 'Cause there's a fire keeps on burning in the hearts of all the world. A little girl keeps on smiling and her face just says it all. And she says I.
We,
you,
she,
in the garden of mystic lovers, these are not true distinctions. She says I,
we,
you,
she,
in the garden of mystic lovers, these are not true distinctions. I, if you can't laugh when your sister smiles, or you can't cry when your brother cries, if you can't see that we're all inside one another, then you better get yourself in style. 'Cause there's a fire keeps on burning in the hearts of all the world, and she says
we,
you,
she,
in the garden of mystic lovers, these are not true distinctions. She says I,
we,
you, she, in the garden of mystic lovers, these are not true distinctions. What you expect to get, baby, is what you get. And how you open up your loving heart determines how we'll be together. Yeah, my God, in the middle.
in the garden of mystic lovers. In the garden of mystic lovers. In the garden of mystic lovers, you've got to keep that fire burning.
Kiss you and
Mr. John Wayne on the piano, please. What's wrong, John? What? Do you not like me anymore, sir? Hey, give me the rock cable. What's up? Are you trying to get in my family or something? What's up?
Uncle Frank.
But I don't start with your underwear in this song. Alright. Any roadies in here? You turn that down, Prince, please. Down, please. Keep going down. And down, please. And down, please. There you go. Now, the good thing about this guitar is it's got an even better action, so I can play even faster on it. Keyboard players. You're representing Welsh Nationalist keyboard players. Don't let them down. You know as well. So when you get to a certain age, like when you're young and you're worried about your abdominal muscles and like how many chicks you can pull and like you know all that stuff. Then when you reach this age, you're just like faggy. Cheers. The wife looks like a bloke. The tits look like an arm. Play fast. I'm only joking. Yeah, so it's kind of like, you know, you get to that age where it's like now, it's like I wander around and people say, well, why don't you do this and why don't you do that? Because I just don't want to. I like training horses. Have you guys ever trained horses? It's fucking great. You have to like become a horse. It's like horse psychology. It's fantastic. And you know, you're covered in muck and you're like, you can't make, you know. It's great. What? Training women, dude, that's terrible. I don't know what women you've been going with, John, but I'll tell you what, man. The Welsh women. The Welsh women like to be trained, but it's the first time I've heard it called that. I'm trying to think of something to say. Poor woman now, but I'm not going to. But it's about coming home, be you male or be you female. It's about just like kind of waking up one day and you go, you know what, this is who I am, this is what it's about, I ain't pretending anymore, so you can all fuck off. And this is dedicated to all of you.
I found myself on a social climb, left all of my school friends far behind. Now I ain't got time to live a lie, cause I feel everyone from the old town burn inside. Go back to my hometown. breaking everyone. I miss the smell of the fields, the sound of the crows, building side drill, and the Murphy's mince pie.
Sprinkle tears in
Ladies and gentlemen, on behalf of myself, Miss Dorry Jackson, Mr. Wayne Wilkinson, Mr. John Williams, Mr. John Dunnery, Mr. Matt Pay, Mr. Phil Beaumont, Chris on the sound desk, Steve Rowe on the merchandise, and Mr. John Webster. God bless you all for showing up tonight. We'll see you soon. Thank you and good night. I said, how did you find the drummer there? And he went, oh, it took us a long time, it was a long time, you know, all that banging. It is, because some drummers like play the drum, like an instrument, and some of them just bang.
What do you
think, man? You ever woke up on a day and everything's just been amazing? From your first spliff to your last drink. Which is a great name for an album, but we'll go to that. Because this next song is a... sometimes, like Madonna said a great thing. She said, when you want something bad enough, the world conspires with you to get it. And it's kind of like one of them days where you wake up and just everything goes right. You know what I mean? Everything. And this is a song about that.
I think it's a song about that.
Lighting up like a candle in the burning sunset, and the wind is in the air, and the flowers bloom in the burning sun, and you just don't seem to care. And you get someone to fall in love, then you break their heart. This thing that I can't understand is tearing me apart. I'm in love. Thank you.
the baby deep inside of me. Locked inside a prison, so no one would ever save me. But now infatuation is all over me. A Venus is my lover, and she's come to set me free. Like a melancholy rumba, but your body won't let go. The beginning of your living, and the end of all you know. I'm in love.
Thank you.
what I would like to, I'd just like to personally thank Dory, John, Wayne, Matt and John. They've done an absolutely fantastic job in this. Come on, see you. Took a war against my health. I was looking for another life, and I believed I could do it myself. But if the truth is to be told, I've always been a loner. 'Cause the fear of losing my God is a serious threat to my heart. And so I lived out all my life trying to stop walls from crumbling down. I was a fool in California, but I'm a bigger fool now. 'Cause every time I close my door, you open my window. Oh, and things that I hide, 'cause my laughing is only my pride, covering my darkest hour. I was dreaming of my mom, and how she left me on the roadside. And I know you're not my mother, but the woman still demands my time. And so I live from day to day, trying to hide pains away. I was a fool in New York City, but I'm a bigger fool now. 'Cause every time I close my door, you open my window. Oh, when the great mother calls her boy child, the boy child has to go. I was looking for an answer, but the answer is just to go, 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 go. Every
Thank you. Historia Jackson. On behalf of myself, Mr. Wayne Wilkinson, Mr. Matt Pegg, Mr. John Dunry, Mr. John Lee, and Miss Dora Jackson, thank you very much for coming down to the concert tonight. God bless you all, and we'll see you soon. Thank you. Thank you.